There's a CD drive that's up for sale. It was working when we last set it in the computer. Doesn't have any wires with it, but it's a DVD drive. High speed, so. Happy video.